sorry, no one is currently available to take your call. As a tone, please leave your message.
Hi, this is Tim Mazzy Cernick, 733 Tom Dunlap Road. I know you guys get tired of me calling. I really, 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 really do not like calling either. The internet has been up and down for 4 days after you allegedly had got your equipment on that nice and not so dangerous tower or whatever. I mean, the excuses that I get all the time. I'm sorry. I'm trying to scrape by. I'm paying my bill. I pay $50 every month, but I don't know why. I mean, what kind of service? I don't get service half the time. And if it's a problem with the tower, you don't get a credit. Oh, poor me. It's Sunday at 3 o'clock, March 13th, 2016. And I'm recording this conversation because, again, this is getting to become once or twice a year would be bad. Once or twice in 6 months would be almost unacceptable. You guys, how many times does it take? Oh, that's right. You guys aren't a BBB, Better Business Bureau accredited business, I found out. I am going to file a complaint regardless. But, you know, $50 should get me some kind of goddamn service, not, you know, in and out, in and out, in and out. I can't upload anything. I can't do anything on this computer. You guys are not a very good company at all. This is on video, and if you want to see it, go to YouTube, channel Ozzyman1203, and enjoy it. If I can get it on there with the internet dropping consistently like it has. Thank you for nothing. There you go. I want to get this video on YouTube and let them listen to that shit.